Kidda. Welcome to the winter season. I'm putting together our winter showcase. If you can think of a driver with a little bit of experience, a lot of influence, and a train to catch, be sure to let me know, yeah? Meters, turn right. Turn right. 100 meters, turn left. Turn right. Calculating route. Meters, turn right.
You know all those shows on the telly where people move away from the city to live here? Well, you can see why, can't you?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
See, drivers in that last round were doing a little too much sightseeing and not enough racing. Try not to make the same mistake here, eh? You're through to round four. Enjoy.
turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Calculating route. At your destination. around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. The hugest hit.
check it out. Latest toy. It's Kira and Beck gave me to play with. Here you can see your full telemetry readout. Suspension, G-force, tire temp, everything. Ugh, it's a good day to be a... car nerd.
Yeah, you'll look sharp in those. You can head home to change if you like, or just do it here at the festival site.
In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 100 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Right. We've cut down the field again. You're racing against only hardcore cross-country drivers now. The kind who carry their own tools and sleeping bag. Welcome to round 5 of the cross-country racing series.
Turn left. In 100 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Takeda. This winter showcase is going to be incredible. I need a driver I can rely on, with a proven record, who doesn't mind the cold. What do you say? All I need you to do is catch a train into Edinburgh.
One versus everyone! This is the Eliminator!
Have arrived at your destination.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.